Greg Inglis is out, replaced by 43-game rookie Dane Neilson, and Corey Parker's recalled as Queensland reveals its 2011 Origin side. Jonathan Lee is with them as they meet their fans in Oxley this afternoon. And Jonathan, how was the reception out there?
Well, Bill, I've been to plenty of fan days in New South Wales, but it's not until you head north of the border that you get a real understanding of exactly what it means to be a Queenslander. At least 500 fans waited for their team today. Mothers, grandparents, children, all keen to see the side, and gee, they got a rapturous applause when they turned up. We did a quick whip around, and there were plenty of people keen to tell us exactly what they thought of the side.
Three zip, mate. No. Queenslander.
I'm saying we'll probably get two.
Yeah. Mate, who's your favourite team?
Queensland Broncos.
Yeah. What are their chances this year?
Their chance is going to make it six in a row.
Yeah, six in a row, all right. The side will tell you they're pressing for the win, but really this year is all about Darren Lockyer and making sure the 34-year-old is sent off the way he deserves. One percenters, team play, they say what they like, but there's no doubting those guys inside want to make sure Darren Lockyer goes home on Monday night, or Wednesday night rather, a real winner.
All right, thanks to Jonathan Lee with the Origin team.